Today we're going to be doing for you hot cross buns, and similarly to with flutes, we sing the song, and then we sing the fret numbers, and then we'll actually play it for you guys. So can you guys sing it first? And here's the real thing.